Aha! I hath seen that!
Not very thief-like to make such a racket. I hope once is enough to drag the old priest out of his room. I better get out of here before someone starts wondering who rang the bell.
Measureth the worth of his life by counting his gold.
Thank you.
Let's see what Greedus has been up to.
Someone approach. I shall hear it again. I am sure.
In truth, to me. Builder. Someone thinks himself so very clever.
Someone meddling with the torch?
Thou canst not hide for long.
I shall find thee. If thou be here.
This much I do know. Thou shalt be mine soon enough. Face me, villain! T- 'Tis too large a sound for a rat. Didst thou see? Inspector Drept was at service earlier. 'Tis the holy day of St. Edgar. Doth it surprise you? 'Twould be a greater shame to stand missing. Thou speakest sense. But more and more rare doth he come amongst us. His time is spent out in the city. The inspector seeketh out sinners and criminals. He canst not do that among our brethren. Who such wouldst he find here? Ha, 'tis true. But 'tis sad that one of our brethren be such a stranger. Wouldst that he pursue his prey?
By the builder!
Who I know thou art noise. Here. If thou finds anything, call out.
It's for nothing.
Lean me against the dark.
dost that door stand ajar? What's this? I shall... Why dost that door stand ajar? Ha! Needs thou a lesson in fighting? Who hath neglected to close the door? Walking corpse! What? Is folly to interrupt my work. Hello?
Mm-hmm.
Perhaps 'tis not. I see not now. Doth someone approach? Whose strike will that? Tis not then.
Nothing. It is a strange nothing. I hear it no longer. Who doth make that noise?
Hast thou no better?
Builder. I thank the builder for his blessings. Look'st thou how he tries.
The chalice. That's probably too much to hope for that no one misses it. Now that I have the chalice, I'm one step closer to the books in the Keeper Library.
You know, you should really have that looked at.
I am looking at it.
I mean, by a doctor.
Keepers want me to steal an object from the pagans called the Jackknoll's Paw. It's a mummified hand. Charming. But then what should I expect from a strange cult of unpredictable primitives who worship the ancient trickster god? No one's heard much about the pagans lately, but Artemis gave me a tip about this South Quarter neighborhood, and I've heard rumors of break-ins and howling in the night. This tunnel is going the right way. I can smell it. Vegetation and rot. Stealing from the pagans is never easy or smart. They and their creatures don't have any love for me. When I'm done, the keepers better come through on their part of the bargain. I don't like risking my neck for nothing. Severed hands don't pay rent.
Thank you.